I got a question. How much horse?
So if I delete the ball, and I delete the charge, I'm at 7 and a half. So the ACR,
so how much does this, how much horses does this beast have, this Corvette? Oh crap, that's even way faster than the 2017 Ford GT. That's way fast enough to buck to beat a Nissan GTR in a 2017 Ford GT. Get hands of this. Rumors about the I like this car. Because it has to do with the aerodynamics. That's why. And it's able to beat against a 2017 Ford GT or a Lamborghini Aventador because of its 750 horsepower. Which makes this machine powerful. Thank you.
Say it again.
What'd you say?
Did you want us to send you information about her?
Yeah. I want to know about this machine.
What's your email?
Oh, it's ruben.trejojuarez. R-U-B-E-N dot T-R-E-J-O.
T-R-E-J-O.
J-U-A-R-E-S. No, thank you. I don't want to look at the information.
So that's fine. You know, I have a page.
Oh, that's cool.